Alright everybody, I'm Hole Puncher and welcome to this awesome video where awesome League of Legends things happen. And this is the one of the Halloween specials I'm doing. There's going to be many more and I'm playing as Rek'Sai right now in the jungle. Hang on, let me give you a perfect view of Rek'Sai. Look at those moves. Those moves. Wait, who's top? Teemo, I think you're supposed to be top. You? No, I'm jungle. I think you're supposed to be top. Yeah, you're top. Okay, come up here and help me kill the jungle camp. 30
seconds until minions spawn. Can you do it on your own?
No.
Can you do it on your own?
And you have to go top up here.
Yeah, I know where top is, bud.
I know. Chill. Chill is Mr. Freeze in played by Arnold Schwarzenegger.
All right, where are we going?
Let me put the ward in here. All right, let's see. Did you get items? You did not get a ward, but that's okay. Get right
here.
We're
getting the freaking wards. I don't use those things, man.
They're useful.
Okay, I'll poison him and then I'll leave. Shut up.
Don't just poison him. That'll do like nothing. You gotta stay here and help me kill him.
Okay, well, tell me when you need my help. Oh, I'm slow spawn, by the way.
Yeah, he's a Teemo player, everybody.
He asked me to be a Teemo player.
I did not ask you to be a Teemo player.
I said, what do you want me to play as? And you said, be Teemo. He's a good character to be for you.
I did not say he would be a good character for you.
So now I'm Teemo.
That's because you wouldn't shoot. You wouldn't look for anyone else. I don't know what I'm saying. I don't know.
No, he just was in my price range, and you said, he'd be good for you. So I'm like, okay, sure. I'll be Teemo, guys.
You say all the time.
Crap. I'm being chased. I need help up here.
I thought you said you could take every one of these guys. Just like a true Teemo player would.
Guys. I said I could take most of these guys, not every single one.
You said I can take all of these guys.
Okay, well, I didn't mean that. Ah, crap. I'm getting chased. Can you help me? Seriously, dude. Come on.
Fine. Okay, I'm gonna help you. Alright, get ready to just shoot him up with darts, Teemo.
I got him with poison. Hold on. You can flank him. Easy.
No, I can't because he's faster than me. Oh my gosh. Got him with darts. Running away. That was a horrible play.
Yeah, that's the crap I gotta deal with.
Well, I had like a quarter of my health before I started fighting him, so that might have had something to do with it. Maybe I could have taken him if I had my tunnel ability, but I don't have that yet. Because I chose a terrible choice of not choosing that from the beginning.
I guess they're helping or something, I don't know. Alright, I have all my abilities besides my ultimate, which is crappy anyway, so. I just work on these minions here for a little while. My abilities suck.
Kinda.
I mean, the long range one is really great for like my Q. It's like a super long dart that I can shoot. It's poison, so it gets people pretty well. But no, it's really annoying, I guess. But I like that I can go invis just standing up. It's really useful.
It also annoys every human being in League of Legends.
Yeah, they can suck it up.
Right. I don't know why I ever suggested that you play Teemo. That was a horrible call on my part.
I'm getting chased.
It probably was, but so what if it was? I don't care. Because I'm like that, you know? You know?
I'm trying to keep my distance because he has a stupid jump ability and I can't get past him when he does it.
I should probably tank this match, don't you think? Since we don't really have
a tank. I seriously need some help. Why is it always me who's alone? I'm serious. I always choose weak characters who don't fall on their own. And every time, I get freaking screwed over.
Well, you know, the thing about that gets Teemo killed is that he underestimates himself. Is that you gotta realize that you can virtually kill everything. Like, I'm not joking. Like, if you just stand there and shoot something, you're probably gonna kill him before he kills you.
Yeah, I'm working on that, but it's crap. Alright, I'm just gonna beacon.
However, against somebody like Jax, you know, he's got that whole armor thing. You know, that kind of makes it a bit hard.
I'm serious. I can take on Jax. Any heavy guy. Those are the easiest for me, actually. It's way... Oh, are you going to flank him? Is that you?
Yep.
You need help.
Oh, dude, help me. Yeah, you're not going to... I don't know if you can... You got it. The only way you'll be able to...
I'm not.
Fight that guy is if you use... keep as much distance between him and you as possible.
Yeah, well, that's stupid because he has the jump ability. That's why I need help. Is if I could just take him out once, then I could level up faster than him, and I'd be fine.
You're level. Because
by then I can just kill him every time. It's not enough. I just need one more level. And no, I'm not. He's the same level as me. I mean, I do a number on his health, but okay, no. Nope, doesn't work. Need the beacon.
Kill this bird.
How are you guys doing, anyways?
I'm doing
good. You want to help out? You want to flank? You want to flank bottom? Help, flank mid. Flank mid. They need help.
Okay.
You do that. I'm just gonna. There. All right. I'm good enough to heal the rest of the way. Walk back. Well, I didn't die, so that's good. Also, I'd like to say I'm not recording, and we're using a software that should make my clicking so it's only when I talk you'll be able to hear it, but not even that much. So it's pretty cool. Because we know you guys don't like clicking.
Yeah,
and
sure.
Neither do
yeah.
we. So.
Yeah, we totally understand that. Because we're awesome.
Okay, he's a level higher than me because he damaged me so much. And he's trying to do that stupid jump trick on me. Ah, crap. Got me. Why am I getting so close?
Oh, I killed someone. I killed her, yes. I died, but that's okay. I feel no regrets. I regret nothing.
Oh, he's got no health. Oh, buddy, you're boned if you come over here.
Destroy his face.
No, I'm just...
His Jack's.
Well, I know he's gonna try and flank
Jack's
me.
Jack's face.
Alright.
Go into the tunnel, Rek'Sai. Okay, let's see. Bot's doing relatively okay.
I know he's just sitting in the glass or grass, or he's beacon, so. Yeah, I've got my ability, so it's so high I can. Be chill. Yeah, he's not in the grass.
Kill the frog.
I know if he was gonna run or not, but I got him really low, so now I'm probably gonna upgrade. Oh, yeah. Yeah, he beaconed. It's not good for me, but oh well.
So you're doing.
What's he doing like
okay?
Guys? I could use a little assistance, just killing him one last time, but, you know.
Alright, get ready for some help.
Crap. Yep. Oh, his health's low. I got him. Come on. Ah, my poison does nothing on him. I only can use, like, my one special on him. Oh, did I? Oh, I got you, Nope, no. Nope, not worth it. He's gonna be- Oh, we can get him now. We got minions.
Did you see that?
Crap.
Kill their minions, and then our minions will be able to push a little bit more forward.
He's chasing now. He's being real stupid. Oh, I'm gonna get him. Come here. Got him. You're dead. You're gonna die.
Oh, you got the kill with the poison. That's totally unfair. I should have had him.
That's so cool. Yes.
That's why everyone hates Teemo.
Well, you didn't die, so it doesn't matter. You don't even need it.
Fine.
I'll be top in a minute. How's mid doing? I'll go back top, but I'm checking out mid. They could use some help. if you want to help him out, because how's your turret? Alright, yeah, they're holding pretty well, but I think you could really help them out down there.
Where, mid?
Mid, yes.
Yeah,
you're going to flank him. Going mid, you're going to get her. She'll, yeah.
Alright, get ready, Akali.
Yeah, that's real nice, man. That'll help him out a lot.
Yeah, okay, listen, she did the weird, whatever that circle thing is. Which...
Oh, the slowdown.
Yeah, it slowed me down, and then she was able to teleport away within it. Which I did not know she could do, because I haven't fought Akali too many times.
Oh, get wrecked. Alright, yeah, that's fine. I've seen that happen before, so... I've began to anticipate their moves. I've gotten pretty decent at the whole memorizing character stuff.
Yeah, I bet you have.
Oh, freaking prestiged again. Stop prestiging!
Stop what?
He's leveling up. Okay, I think he's gonna try and flank me.
Gotcha.
Where'd he go? Whatever, I can run pretty fast, so I'll be alright.
These boots give out health.
Okay, we can start attacking this turret. Get a few hits in. Crap, yep. Go figure, you're gonna try that. I got stunned.
Yes, I did.
Ah, low health. Crap. He is not happy with me. He's not happy with me at all. Crap, I got a beacon.
I'm coming to help you. Look at this. Whoosh.
Do you want me to help you?
I'm
long range, so I can help.
Yes, that would help. Wait until pull him in though. Pull him in. Wait until he
he's far
away from his. Alright, I'm coming in now.
Alright, I can poison real quick. Alright, he's got really low health, you got him. I'm beaconing and I'll get the assists, but yeah.
Are you serious?
Don't die.
Yeah, I won't.
Yeah, you got him.
I got him. I got him away too. Woohoo!
That's good. See, that was good team. Good teamwork right there, man. That was sweet.
Yeah, you hit him with like one dart.
No. Dude, I had him at half health and then I hit him with a dart. That was my last hit, though. You're full of it. I took away more health from him than you did.
Really?
All of it. Yes! It's on footage. Your viewers will see this. I took away more health. I had him less than half health. You had such an advantage. Wasn't it funny?
You were the one who threw yourself in front of a turret and almost died. Now are you?
Yeah, well, that's called a stupid move. I mean, it paid off, but it's still stupid.
You're definitely a team out player.
I feel like you're like calling me. It almost feels like a freshman sort of thing. Like when a freshman like comes to high school, you're like, oh, freaking freshman.
You don't know.
I feel
what
like
I'm
that's
saying. You don't know me.
You don't know me. Oh, here he is. Well, I got him. I don't know if he's gonna try and flank me or what, but whatever. I got my sprint still, and right, so I got my poison.
It's time to go help out Bot with their issues.
Ooh, it's nice. We're probably gonna take out this top turret here in a second. Let's get rushed. Yep, rushing me. Go figure. Crap, need help.
I am nowhere near you.
It's alright. I have my ghost, so I can help. He keeps on flanking me every time we get near his turret. It's so annoying. Ah, crap. Use that stupid jump ability. Crap. No, I don't need to be leveled up right now, guys. Oh my gosh. Turret, help me. Got a beacon. Bottom's doing alright though, and our turret's still doing fine. I just don't want that guy to level up. Alright, ability powers, mana. Sweet. Oh crap, I bought the wrong thing. Could I sell this? This doesn't sell for it. Alright, whatever. This will help me for more solo attacks, I suppose you could say. What's our turret doing? Crap, he's so close up there. I don't know how our turret's doing up. Could you help top?
Can no, you do your quick
teleportation thing? It's fine. I'm just hoping it doesn't hurt our turret too bad. Crap. Son of a... So much damage has been done. Oh, I'm gonna kill him now. You better freaking run him and take out all your freaking guys. Knowing him, he's either gonna beacon or just gonna try and freaking go around and wait till I get towards the turret. It's really stupid for him. I don't know if he knows, but I can go invisible. Alright, I'm waiting for the flank. But now we're gonna get his turret before it happens. Yep. Got him. He's gonna use his stupid jump ability on me. It's not gonna work. Oh, get wrecked. Yep. Two turrets down. That's pretty good. Oh, you're so screwed, man. Yes! He's gonna try and flank me. Oh my gosh! Two guys, crap! Yeah, I'm dead. We're not doing bad, though.
It was worth it.
Oh, you got killed.
Probably not, but... it was kind of worth it.
Well...
Sort of. It was sort of
worth it. No one's going...
Oh, you destroyed their top.
What's
tower.
That little...
Nice.
Yeah. What's that little thing at top? It's like a spiral I see.
Oh, that's Kindred's Mark.
Do I want to go there, or...
No, that's... It's a thing that Kindred can... If she kill... If it... They kill the jungle... If they kill that jungle camp, then they get a buff. Sorry, because it's like two people, so I keep forgetting how to refer to them.
What is this? Oh, do you need help?
That's one of my burrows.
Oh, you're freaking hauling.
No, there's a dude here.
Okay. Oh. Got him. Poison. He's dead. Yeah, he's dead.
I got the kill.
That's fine, dude. I don't care.
I know.
Oh, I didn't use my ultimate. Stupid.
But Teemo usually steals every kill that everyone ever gets. Because of that poison.
Yeah, he's
that
really
horrible
good
at poison.
It's so much fun, though. Playing as Teemo sometimes, man. It's sweet. Oh my gosh, your top turret. Yeah, great. Go figure. That would be great if I could get some help top instead of, you know, some guy just chilling going through the jungle. Did we get dragon?
Yes, we did.
Dude?
Yep.
Alright, sweet. Anyway, since he's dead, we're probably going to push harder now, so.
You're going to have to stop playing Teemo when you get a better character.
I know. I really like Teemo for now, though, because he works real well in rounds like this.
Good.
That and I can hold my own way better as him than Vigor or something, because he's more of a team player. And really, if you guys keep on sending me off on my own, like you always do, then I can't really play as him. So, yeah, I'm just going to play as Teemo for now. Oh crap, I'm getting flanked. Need some help. Seriously, dude.
I can't teleport in, okay? I can't... burrow all the way across there.
It's fine. It's acceptable, but it's really annoying. He's gonna try and flank me. I seriously could use it. Alright, let's see. Is he up there? Is that you up there, or is that... Yeah, that's him. All right. I'm seriously... I'm gonna need some help from now on up here, because I don't have a turret to help me.
Okay. You have a turret. It's just farther back.
Well, I don't need... I don't have the turret I need. Ah, crap. He's freaking charging me. Oh, you fool. You fool. You buffoon. I'm higher level than you. You're gonna get wrecked. You're gonna get wrecked. You're gonna get wrecked by poison. Doesn't matter. Screw you. You're dead. Doesn't understand the Teemo concept. Alright, should I get something with plus attack speed so I can, like, shoot multiple arrows? Or should I get armor and magic resistance or something? Wait, who's this guy I'm fighting? Is he magic?
I think he's physical attack, but never get armor and magic for Teemo. That's a horrible plan.
Magic resistance.
Yeah, don't get anything like that for Teemo. Don't get any defensive whatever, because it won't help you at all. Because you still have like I don't even know, like 300 health or whatever it is. But you know.
Okay.
So.
Well then, I'll just I'll get the attack speed, because that'll work for me when I'm fighting minions. I'm a minion destroyer.
Said like a true Teemo player.
Please stay top. Thanks. Is that an ally or... Great. This guy. Oh crap, that's not a friendly. I got flanked.
Okay, well I cannot go help you right there, unfortunately.
They're going through jungle, so they're gonna come by you.
Oh, he's, great, he's they had a ward in here. They had a ward in this bush, now they know where I am.
Oh, there's two, run. Not worth it.
Yeah, I noticed. Crap. Bam!
Keep going. Good job. They're not on your tail as far as I can tell. Yep, go back. Don't go forward, dude.
Dude, I can sense them.
Okay.
Yeah, they're right over there.
Okay, she's going top to help me, so that's good.
She really should.
You can need that. Getting flanked. No, she should. I need help with this guy. What level is he in? Really takes me off. He's 12. Alright, yeah, we're tied for levels, but...
Oh my gosh. I just got ganked and destroyed.
Told you, they're starting to flank now. They're working together. That's why we need to stay together.
It's because they got their jungler now. Him. Yes, this will help.
I'm going to proceed so quick now with this stinking thing.
Okay, so dude, they're going to be coming down now, coming up now. So like they might.
I know, I have two mushrooms.
You should put them in the bushes. They're trying to flank, yeah. That way you can see them.
They're invisible, and I can see them.
No, I mean put them in the bushes so you can see them when they detonate. So that you can see where they are. Because they're going to come out of the bushes, they're not going to just walk, you know. That way you can preemptively stop them.
Sure.
Every other person watching this knows what I'm talking about, right? Yep, they do.
Alright, they're gonna try and come after me. Oh, crap.
I told you.
Crap. Oh, I got him with the mushroom. Oh my gosh, there's three of them.
You got him with
this is why I need help top.
Yeah, this is also why you should have just run away, like I said, remember?
I did run away. I was literally leaving, and they were already, like, in between me and where I was going.
Yeah, but you waited. You put mushrooms in first. That's what got
me. Oh, he's hiding in a bush. There he is. Yeah. Whatever, man. It's killing me that I'm sitting alone up here, but... I mean, I guess I'll help minions, and then I'll go somewhere else, because I can't work alone with this character. It's to the point where it's not going to work out. It's not for me. I'll assist top a little bit. Should I go to dragon and help? Should I go mid or?
I don't know. I got it.
I'll go mid. For a big fellow, that guy. He moves. Alright, dragon. Yep, we got dragon. Alright, sweet. Doing my amazing job of destroying minions, yep. And almost
you
getting
need to
killed.
Stop playing Teemo okay. Soon.
The assassin check's coming, so.
You left top all alone, you know.
Yep. Told you I was sick and tired of playing top and playing alone. Oh, the chick. She's trying to. Yep, she's
this
destroying
is why everybody
things.
Hates Teemo. You know.
Wait, what? What? Oh, crap, crap, crap. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I didn't get the signal until it was too late. Oh, yes, no. It's not worth dying over, though. And no, I'm not the reason everyone hates Teemo. I'm just sick and tired of this character getting flanked on.
No,
I'm getting
no,
3-on-1
all
every time.
All Teemos have this one attitude that they have.
I don't have an attitude. I'm just sick and tired of getting flanked,
yeah,
so I said I'm
do.
Moving somewhere else.
You do.
Whatever,
you
man.
You have an attitude. You're being all moody. You're like, whatever, man. I can't think of a single human being.
Tired. I get
that.
Up at 4 in the morning every morning this week for football lifting. I'm just really not used to that. I got to get into my groove of it because I was used to it during the summer. But then we started doing normal practices after school. So for recording purposes, since it works better for me, I do it in the morning. And getting up at 4 sucks.
I understand.
All right, now let's see. This turret is actually doing pretty good, so I'm really happy with that.
Kali.
Crap. Got one of them, but they got me back.
Dude, she was so low.
I know. Oh, there she is. She's in her stupid circle.
Yeah, but I think she's.
Oh, did he get her?
No, she's.
Hold on, hold
gone,
on.
I think. Dude, there was no way that he could get her. You said I know right twice.
I have to go? Wait, no. 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 We have to win. Freaking crap, man. Alright,
this is why these
are
the
I'll go top
why us. League of Legends is horrible.
Dude, seriously. Why can't you just freaking play?
I am playing. Am I not playing?
At you. I'm frustrated with this dude.
Oh. Well, people have lives and stuff, so, you know.
How dare they?
Yeah, people have lives.
I thought you guys were taking on a boss or something. Are you guys seriously leaving?
Dude, it's fine right now. Jax is dead.
That's how he responded. I get freaking flanked by 4 guys again.
Yeah, we can't be everywhere.
No, I just need one guy with me, and I can't get that ever. Frustrating. Whatever. I'll take this thing out as fast as I can, and then run. It's almost... Ooh, we're really close to getting this thing.
Nice, Kindred.
Oh, I'm gonna get it. Yep, got it. I'm running now, because I know I'm gonna get...
Oh.
Shut up, crap. Ooh, I see who's... You're gonna have a really rough day, man, because I'm coming after you. Oh, wait, what? Hey, bud. Are you gone? Oh, crap. Nope. I learned from this. No. I know how this works. Oh, my gosh. Dude, go away. Go away. Uh-uh. You want to take me? Find me now. Darn it! Son of a... Freaking this guy in his stupid jump. It recharges so quick. Oh, you got him. Yep. Nice. Right, it's two of them, so be careful. But are you going to take him on? They're both lower level than you. By one. Oh, dude!
One more hit would have killed her.
Wow.
I lost by one hit.
Wait.
One hit. Don't argue with people in League of Legends. Just say, okay.
I'm going to. No, screw him. How dare he talk to me that way?
No, dude. Really? How dare he?
Yes. How dare he?
What makes you so special?
I'm not special. I'm just saying, how dare he make fun of me? Well, not make fun of me. How dare he give me a hard time, though? I've been fighting that guy the entire game, and he's been ticking me off. And I get killed, once by him after I've strategized with you about killing him for 100 times, but just... Alright, throw a few of these suckers down for us. I guess he'd try and chase us back or something stupid happens. Yeah, I'm waiting for him to come out of this stupid, oh, the bubble's gone. Get away. Okay, all of us are here. We can totally take him on. Oh, he's so screwed. I'm gonna just take on these suckers, because I can really take out some minions if I try. Got him.
You see that?
Oh crap, behind us. He's chasing me.
We're fine.
I can't leave. I need help. Nope, he's chasing me. He's targeting me like he always does. I'm not dealing with this crap right now.
I'm dead.
No. Nope.
Man. Mm-mm.
That worked. Okay. Nope, not worth it.
It's not fun.
Oh my gosh, did nothing.
I should have gotten this item years ago.
All of them died. Yeah, we all died, but this dude. Where is he, anyways? Oh, is he AFK still? Is that the dude who left? Yeah.
Yeah.
That sucks. Let's do Baron. You want my assistance with that, or? They're all pushing mid, by the way. And they still have a lot of work to do, but... Crap.
They're about to get destroyed.
Oh, dude, you just did your stinking quick thing. Yeah, help top, it needs it. Are you gonna flank? Nice.
No.
I'll come with. Oh, they're following. Be careful.
I know. That's why I retreated.
Should I help top? I'll top for a sec. Because I think, yeah, we got people going mid. I'm going to make sure our top turret doesn't get destroyed. If that's even possible by now. Holy crap. Alright, going to kill a lot of people right now. Oh, get wrecked. Freaking wrecked.
Oh, go Baron.
Right there? Alright. Teemo, we need you. Yeah, I'm coming. Is that an enemy thing?
the thing that we're all shooting at?
I can help with that. Is he damaging me? How dare he?
Kindred got killed. Oh, lag.
She dead yet?
Not yet. There we go, now he's dead.
Frog crap. Yep, that was me. Crap. Oh, dude, my thing helped you out there for a sec. Oh, no.
No, it didn't.
My mushroom got him. My mushroom got him. If it wasn't like five guys.
Yeah.
Good kill, though. You got the Baron.
Yeah, I did. Right before a Kali, unfortunately. Okay, right there.
Mid,
really needs
mid,
help.
Mid's getting pushed.
No, mid does. Bot, dude, bot. Look at where bottom is.
Oh, I didn't even see. I didn't even see. Crap. That's really bad.
Yes.
Yep, we got someone there. We got someone there. Okay, good, good. Take him out. Come on. I can be there. Like, ah, come on, go.
On respawn.
I can take out all these suckers really freaking quick because the speed attack thing.
Okay, I'm going to right. Mid now.
I can help bottom a little bit if I don't get flanked, but yeah, help mid.
Tower's gone.
Crap, is that? I threw a few mushrooms down that can help, but I gotta help top a little bit. Don't walk in a circle. Don't walk in a circle. Don't walk in a circle. Got her. Come on.
Yes! Did you see that?
Good kill.
I shot her from like a mile away.
I know. That was great. Alright. Just placing some mushrooms. Bottom's not getting hit too hard, so I think we'll be alright. If you heal, you can check that out. Just keep on pushing.
Yeah.
You want me to go back bottom?
Hang on.
Should I keep push?
Yeah, you should go bottom. And I'm gonna go get the dragon.
Hold on. We got. We're gonna go with these. And you guys. Real quick. I'm gonna help out here. Get some minions. Oh.
I'm killing the dragon.
Yeah, I got you with poison. Yep. Yep. I'm gonna get out of there. I need the freaking beacon and be done. We're not giving up yet. We're doing decent. I mean, oh crap. What the heck? Is this bottom? Oh, they almost got a turret. Wow. That was rough. I gotta help bottom.
Yeah, do that.
Heal. We need this guy back, which sucks.
Yeah. He's not gonna come back, though.
I know. Well, he could. You never know.
Probably not. If you say you gotta go, that usually means that, you know, you're not expected to, you know, come back soon.
Never know. He could come back.
You never know.
Hey, what do you always tell me about freaking keeping hopes up anyways?
Yeah, I wasn't saying we shouldn't have hope. I'm just saying that we shouldn't expect it to happen. Like, we shouldn't count on it. Alright, I'm about to get an awesome
item. Bot's getting hit so hard. That's good though. I'm helping bot, like, it's so it's not progressing too much, and there's not much else I can do. These freaking super soldiers are wrecking us, man. It sucks. I'm just waiting to get flanked on anyways. What are they saying to go up there? Oh, he's asking for assistance. Oh, he's back! I freaking told you!
Who's... Oh, he is? Did he seriously reconnect?
It just said he reconnected. It just said he reconnected.
Oh, that's great.
I'm leveled up, by the way. Alright, I got Top's doing decent now. I got it to the point where Top should be able to survive.
I got murdered.
It's fine. I'm gonna go mid and I'm gonna see if I can help out.
Akali is doing really well.
Yep. Oh, they're following me. Oh, I need help. Ah, dang it. What is he doing? He's running out there and freaking getting killed.
I have no idea.
Oh my gosh, someone needs help mid. Is anyone alive? Nope, we're all dead.
Lux is the only one that's gonna come back. The closest one's gonna come back.
They're gonna win. Seconds.
They aren't gonna win. We're gonna have a little bit of time. Very small, narrow amount of time. Okay, Kindred's about to come back, so.
And they're gonna get super soldiers. I still got 30 seconds.
No, we're not gonna report Bard. At least he came back. You think that's what he was actually trying to do, though? You think he was actually just trying to make it so they would win?
I don't know, man. For all I know, it could happen. Crap, they got super minions again. Darn it! Good kill, though. That was really needed. What
else? You're not leaving here. You got that? Die. There. Bam.
I'm gonna help Top, I guess. Getting wrecked too. I got him. Get away from my turret. Holy crap.
Alright. Going Baron. No, not going Baron.
Alright, I'm gonna rush mid, I guess. Ooh, who's that? It's a friendly. Alright, I can go with the wall. The wall. I don't know what the name is. Ooh, I'm with you guys. That's sweet. I'm telling you, I work better in teams.
Die.
Ow. Ow. Direct. Kill. Alright, what are you guys doing? Where are you guys going? Don't leave
Baron.
Me. I see that.
Baron. Go for Baron. Then we can win.
Oh, come on. We can win? That's an overstatement. Or understatement.
We might be able to win. How about that? That sound better?
Let's just help that anyways. Oh, they're pushing.
Right,
they're pushing. It's not worth it.
No, it
you
is. Trust
it.
Me.
I'm gonna beacon.
Now it's gonna go much slower.
They need help at freaking bottom. You guys got this. Let's go.
Dude, they're fine right now.
No, they're not. They just destroyed our freaking last turret almost. Oh my gosh, I can't even. Get out of here. Holy crap. No, bull crap. Waiting on the freaking super soldier. There we go. Here he is. Yeah, keep on working on that. I haven't even got a chance at a just one-on-one battle with an enemy for a long time. What's that? Singles, be careful. Alright.
Yeah, I was just
approach with caution.
Be careful.
Oh, we got super minions. And they destroyed a turret. Okay, well, if they're rushing bottom, then I can help top. Crap, nope, bad idea, horrible idea. I'm dead. Didn't even get a chance to freaking move.
Yeah.
Mmm, so frustrating.
We can still win, though. We still have the Baron buff on a bunch of our guys.
Well, do I lose it when I die?
Yep, so you just lost it.
Matter.
It does matter. We can still win this.
Chances are slim. We need to push top.
I've seen crazier comebacks than this. So, we still got a chance. Oh gosh, we don't have any towers left. I didn't think about it. I didn't actually realize that. But
yeah, that's why I keep on trying to come back and help. Can you help bottom? Can you help bottom right now?
Nope, because mid is destroying.
Yep,
is being destroyed right now.
Help mid. I'll go bottom as soon as I spawn. I got 15 seconds. And okay, bot needs it. He's got it. Yep, he's got it. We're just cleaning up a huge freaking mess. What's he telling you to go? What are you telling him to go for?
Dragon. If we get dragon, then we'll have. Oh, then we'll have a 15% damage against minions. Dude, gather at mid. They're coming to mid. I'm gonna need your help.
I'm trying to help our bot or our minions at mid not get a lost turret, but whatever. Our inhibitor respawn. Oh, nope. Crap,
yes!
What happened?
We killed just gonna kill two or something. Of
them. Why would you tell me to go mid? I almost got destroyed.
Because we needed help.
Whatever. I'm gonna leave. And there's a horrible idea for me. He says he's back now.
Yep. Did we get? Whatever. Oh, they slayed. They killed the dragon.
Ah, it doesn't matter. It's not worth it. Did we just destroy it? Yep. Sweet. Well, I mean, there's still a chance, but.
Dude, we're gonna
win.
We could have
definitely
beat
this team.
We are going to
win.
No,
don't
right
even
now.
Say that. You're going to jinx it. You're going
to
freaking jinx
it. No, you know what?
It.
You know what? I'm proud of the fact that we're going to win this one. I will not accept failure right now.
We're recording, and you're going to jinx it. Well, you're
nope,
recording.
Nope,
recording.
Everyone, this is an awesome. See, this is the power of Halloween, okay? The Halloween spirit is in the air, and it is going to help us win.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
I'm gonna be negative.
Wait.
Whatever.
Oh my gosh! I'm dead. I don't believe in luck, though, so I did not jinx that. Dude, run back to mid. Go mid right now. Go mid. Go mid.
I can flank, sort of.
Go mid. No. Just teleport back right now. Run.
I can't. I'm being followed. I'm being followed.
They are literally just bots to just run.
You can...
Oh no. We have no towers, and they're just walking into it with no minions. They're just going.
I'm coming back. I can't. I am ghosting. I'm using my W. There's nothing else I can do. Where are our minions? Why are they not helping?
Oh, dude,
our
minions just killed them all.
Hold the thing's health.
I think it regenerates. It's regenerating. Okay. It's regenerating.
Is it?
Dude, it's regenerating. Look, it's regenerating. Okay. You just stand. Okay, listen. All I want you to do is stand at that thing and don't let it die. All right? Don't go anywhere.
I'm
going to
nuke this place. I'm not leaving. Yeah. I'm going to nuke the freaking place.
Okay, good. Just put them everywhere.
Anyone.
Slow them, hurt them, whatever you can do. Whatever you can do.
What gives me more mana? I have one last thing I can put. Ability power. Here's armor. I can use this. Can I not? Thing I can't. This place slowly becoming a minefield.
Mmm, 20 seconds till Baron. Oh, wait. Oh, wait. Oh, Jax is coming. Lord rushing.
This place is gonna have so many mushrooms. Did my mushrooms despawn or something?
Just die.
That was my well, I know it. If they rush bottom, then
this might be it. It's not gonna work. This might be the final fight.
Crap. Yep, they're rushing mid. I need help. Team.
I'm coming.
Help. Okay. There's two of them. Got one. Yep. Oh, crap. Our guy. Oh, you got him. Get him.
Yes.
Good job.
Die. Oh my gosh, that's a lot of minions.
Okay. You can take him out really fast if you just try. Alright. Bottom's doing actually really good right now. If we could push, that'd be awesome, but I know we're not going to be able to, so... Yeah, mid's doing... We have super soldiers, so... Maester... Freaking die. Let's see what else. I can sell this sucker. Don't need that. Alright, I'll get armor.
Kill everything that's in front of us. What?
Did we just lose? Oh, no, look at my mushrooms are still there.
No,
my mushrooms didn't get him.
Dude, did you die? You're.
Yeah, I died.
Did he kill you? Did he kill you?
Help it. No. It was someone else. I didn't see him.
Oh gosh. Dude.
I'm buying and selling, man.
This is supposed to be our comeback moment. Oh gosh. Oh man.
I had to eat dinner. This kid's 12, man.
Oh gosh. We probably would have won if we had him, you know it? We might have won. Anyway, everyone, I'm almost like crying because of that. Everybody, thank you for
watching.
That
was cool though.
That was a pretty crazy match. Yeah, thank you for watching. And if you like the video, please subscribe and I'm going to be having other Halloween videos coming up, even though this one, basically the only thing that was Halloween about it was the fact that I said it was Halloween and I chose a monster to play as. So, goodbye.